contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, Bad Sister and Unstoppable Queen.
And here we go with this tag team match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, man, cutting off circulation to the brain. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. I don't think so. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Hey!
That can break your back.
About timing.
The gangster pressing the attack.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Oh, look out! Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Look at this. Look at this. And the body contorts in an unnatural way. Caught the leg. Wow.
What a tag team match this has been. There's the sidewalk slam. And that one hurt his hand. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face. This time. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll. Yow!
He plants him down with authority.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Great reaction. Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter. He's in a bad spot here. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Watch it! Good shot by the Tornado. Now that's how you do it. Look at this. And there's the speed of Tornado. Nice catch.
There's the quickness.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. This is a very effective submission hold. I can't imagine.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
A sharp kick.
Uh-oh.
A textbook suplex. Got the arm up. Big move coming. There's the tag. Oh my, what a double team move. And he finally gets out of the ring. And now his partner comes in.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Good Lord, what impact from the double team. And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh, no! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
Not fast.
Ah!
And he escapes the hole. Oh,
Oh, folded up like an accordion.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
He's firing now. And again, the opponent sent flying.
You're in trouble now.
One.
His partner's being punished, and he's seen it up.
Two.
Oh, man, it looks like a car wreck
four.
Out there.
Five.
Hard impact to the back of the head.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. And he gets the tag.
Okay, okay, let him out.
Oh, no!
Oh, good God, what are they doing here? Just squeezing down on the head here.
Watch it!
And he powers out. Vicious shot to the lower back. Too slow. And he tags out. Good teamwork there.
What a counter by Mr. Black.
And he finally gets out of the ring. The tag is made. What great action we've had in this match. And now he's back out on the apron. And there's a tag. Can Rana tossing his opponent down. And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
Suplex was picture perfect. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. and he makes the tag.
Man, this has been a great matchup. A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
And he escapes the hold. And he finally gets out of the ring.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Oh!
Intercepted.
Oh, that head's got to be screaming.
Control in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. We got a tag. And there's the count.
Two.
And now he's back out on the apron. He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here.
Watch out here.
Can he score the pin?
One.
The referee getting involved now.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
And the ref sees the tag. His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own. That should do it right there. He breaks up the hold. And the ref starts to count. There's the tag. Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. He's seen enough. Here he comes. And he finally gets out of the ring. Hang on.
The princess connects. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. momentary mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes. Whoa!
And
he's
measuring.
And Mr. Black connects. Oh, look out!
And there's the count. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. The tag is made. Uh-oh, look at this, King.
Oh, man, that's one position you don't want to be in. Hey! Ah, look at this!
Blocked.
Oh, almost sane. Oh, and a save just in the nick of time.
Counters it.
And there's a tag. We saw it all in this match, King, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll.
Well, I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Here we go. And he's rolling. In a boot to the gut.
Oh, this isn't good. And Tornado gets all of it.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Devastating impact to the arm. We got a tag. The sidewalk slam. What power. Uh-oh.
What impact by the gangster!
One, and he's two. In there trying to get something going for his partner.
The gangster wins!